This is the story of the seventh son. It all started in 1907 and is referred to as El Lobison by the natives. It all started when a boy turned 13. And the very next Friday after he turned 13, he turned into a werewolf. Every full moon, he used to feed on unbaptized babies, and he could spread his curse with a bite. Obviously, his parents were very worried about him, so they referred to the king for help. The king and the queen then adopted him, and his curse was lifted.